Morning class.
Morning, ma'am.
Are you all in?
Yes, ma'am.
So let me introduce myself first. I am your teacher in science. I am Maria Marie Gaspar. Before we start our class, let's have a prayer. Pray our
class mates, are you ready to pray?
Yes, we are.
Our Father and Son, the Holy Spirit. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. In the kingdom come, thy will be done.
Give us
this day
our bread. As we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. The Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Okay, class, please sit down.
Thank you, ma'am.
So before we officially start our discussion, I would like to present to you our objectives of this lesson. First is to explain the essence of the cells in the body of the living things. Second, differentiate the plant and animal cell. The third is to recognize the functions of each cell structure and its part. And lastly, locate the position of the part or components of the cell. So, our topic for today is about cell structure and function of the cell components. So, do you have any ideas about cell? The word cell? Yes, Reynard?
Cell is the basic unit of life.
Okay. So, what is cell? Please read Ellen.
Cell is the basic function and structural unit of life. Human beings are multicellular and cellular animals. This means that we humans are made of many cells as opposed to unicellular organisms which are composed of one cell in a lot of multicellular animals and plants are specialized.
Okay, thank you. So there you go. To summarize it, cells are the basic unit of life. We human beings, all the animals and some plants are called multicellular organisms, which means we have many cells, or we are composed of many cells, rather than those of unicellular organisms. These cells and its parts have its specific functions, and if these cells work together, then they can perform the processes in the body. So next, so do you have idea kung what will happen to our body or to us if we have the malfunctioning of one or the other cells? Any idea or opinion? Yes, Joshua, please.
If one of our cells malfunction, the other cells will substitute and will function, will do the function of the cell which malfunctions.
Okay, that's correct. Yes, Reynard.
What happens when our cell decreases?
Okay, if our cell or the function of the cell decreases, this leads into some diseases, I guess. Like it triggers our cancer cells, blood cells. Cancer cells triggered cancer cells will lead into cancer, of course. Then sperm and egg cells will experience some irregularities or problems in terms of reproduction. Okay, do you agree?
Yes, ma'am.
So to fulfill our second objective, let's proceed to the comparison between plant and animal cells. So here are some of the similarities and differences of plant and animal cell components. First, we have in the thing
Nerve cells function. Nerve cells transport nervous impulses to various parts of the body. Special features. It has a long connection at each end. It has the capacity to carry electrical signals.
Okay. The third one, please don't worry.
The female reproductive cell, also known as the egg cell, its function is to combine with the male cell and subsequently to make food available for the new cell that was formed. Its special features is that the egg cell is large and contains a lot of cytoplasm.
Lastly,
yeah,
male reproductive cell, which is also known as the sperm cell, its function is that the sperm cell function is to travel up and meet with egg cell for the fusion to form a zygote. And its specialization is
special features
is the sperm cell has an elongated tail for swimming as well as a head, which enables it to get attached with the female egg cell for a fusion. Okay, thank you. That was the components of the animal cells. Now let's proceed to the components or type.
same with ribosomes and mitochondria. However, in terms of plastids, it is absent in animal cell and it is present in plant cell. So, the next is the cell organelles and their functions, or the parts or components of the cell. Okay, before we proceed, let's have an activity in which you have to write organelles that is present in animal cell, plant cell, and it is present in both plant and animal cells. Please, Reynard. And the organelles that is both present in animal and plant cell. What this means is that it allows the passage of some substances through it while inhibiting the passage of others, oxygen, food molecules, and waste products. All to pass through the cell membrane. It controls what substances can move into and outside of the cell. It is found in the plant and animal cells. The second one is the cytoplasm. Reynard, please.
Cytoplasm. This is a gel-like substance upon which chemical reactions take place in the cell. In plant cells, the cytoplasm is the thin line, while in animal cells, the majority of the cell is cytoplasm, plant and animal cells.
Next, the nucleus. Ellen is reading. Nucleus. This takes charge and controls what takes place in the cell. It carries genetic information found in plant and animal cells. Next is the chloroplast. Joshua.
Chloroplast. The chloroplast is the place where photosynthesis occurs. It contains a green pigment known as chlorophyll. It's found in plant cells only.
The next one is vacuole. Yena, please read. Vacuole, this is made up of a liquid known as cell sap, which keeps the cell rigid. It's found in plant cells only. The next one is cell wall. The cell wall is made
The nucleus is a home for the majority of genetic material of the cell. It is considered as the brain of the cell.
Okay. Next, it is considered as the brain of the cell because it controls the activity of the cell. Next one, the ribosome. Ellen, please read. Ribosomes. Its function is to synthesize protein for the entire nucleus. The protein manufactured are very vital to the cell and the optimal function of the organism. Next, we have endoplasmic reticulum. Vienna. Reticulum is a very much like a road system that leads to an industry. There are two types of endoplasmic reticulum, such as smooth and rough endoplasmic reticulum. Next, the cell membrane and the cell wall. Joshua, please read.
Cell membrane and cell wall are present in animal cells, but cell walls are present in one cell. Cell membrane protects the inner cell from exterior forces, while cell wall protects cells from exploding.
Okay, thank you. Next, the cytoskeleton. It is composed of an internal framework which makes the available to each one of the cell its distinctive shape and high level of organization that it contains. The next one is cytoplasm. Reynard, please read.
Cytoplasm is semi-fluid or gelatinous substance located inside the cell. The cytoplasm covers, moderates, and protects the inner organelles.
Thank you. The next one is Golgi apparatus. Vienna, please read.
Golgi apparatus is used for the transport of the manufactured food by the endoplasmic reticulum and ribosomes to the rest of the cell.
The next one is chloroplast. Ellen, please read.
Chloroplasts are organelles that are visible in the plants alone. It contains pigments known as chlorophyll, which drops the energy of the sun.
Okay, the next one is mitochondria. Joshua.
Mitochondria, present in both animal and plant cell, and is site where cellular respiration occurs, the powerhouse of the cell.
The next one is lysosomes, are digestive cells that possess the tendency to be broken down into macromolecules in the cell through the process of hydrolysis. And the last one is the cell vacuoles and vesicles, are similar in nature and function as membrane cells that perform a lot of function, a control unit when everything is in surplus in the cell. That's all. So let's proceed to the evaluation. Given the illustration of the cell structure, which is this one.
Oh my.
Label or locate the parts of components of the cell. So please get one fourth sheet of paper and answer. I'll give you 5 minutes. Okay, time is up. Pass your paper. So, to check your answers, I have words here. So you will pick the words and paste it in the corresponding numbers of the parts in the illustration. Number one, please bring her. The number one. Number two, the components looks like this. Ellen. Oh.
number 14.
Until number 5.
那个啊。